Hello people, welcome to my channel. This is Gautam Pothireddy. Guys, do you know your face structure? No? Oh my god. Bro, you have to know it because a lot of things do depend on your face structure. So let me help you guys to understand how this face structure derives your hairstyle, your best looking hairstyle, and how to identify your face structure. So without further delay, let's get started with the video. Hey, we all know that hairstyle is one of the best accessories one can wear, and especially this comes to males who are in their 20s. Yes, right? Hair is something we all die for. So what do you care about it? How do you care about it? So you have to spend a little bit of time, do a bit of analysis and research, and find out what is the best hairstyle that fits your face structure. So coming to it, there are basically four important face structures. There are a lot more, but these four are the fundamentals. So the first structure is circle, an oval, a square, and a rhombus or a diamond shape. Right? These are the four basic face structures you have. So don't think too much. If you don't know how to find out your face structure, I am here to help you. For that, all you need is a phone with a selfie camera and a background, a solid background or a wall, something like this, that won't be fine. So now you place your phone like this and take a selfie like this. Okay, don't smile, don't move, just keep your face calm and rigid, just like that. So once you take a photo, you go to edit section of it and you draw particular symbols on your face. Start with a circle, square, rhombus, and oval, and understand which is mapping your face structure. So mine here is going with a oval structure. Yes. So now we are done with the first step. Now the second step, to understand what is the best hairstyle that you can have. See, there is one ground rule. So the basic ground rule is, let's say if your face is not very symmetrical, it's not having sharp edges, or it's not having some perfect structure, you have to keep your hair very structured and having a good volume or a symmetry and have some perfect edges. Why? Because anyway your face is not well structured, so you can at least keep your hair structured so that it maintains that balance. Or let's say on contrast, if your face is well structured, maybe a square type of face, so then in that case you can leave your hair like freely, like careless, and also you can have soft hair which like goes here and there just like that. So let's go into deep and understand of each shape. So let's say you have a circle shape. As I told you, circle is not very symmetrical. You don't have any sharp edges or rigid edges. So what you have to do, you have to maintain a good proper hairstyle which has some structure, perfect structure to it. And the second one, if you have a square type of face shape, your face is actually very symmetric, right? It has a good structure and rigid edges and all, everything is there. So now you can leave your hair carelessly. You can grow long hair and you can also have curly hair. And the most important, you can have soft hair which flows like that. Just like a careless hairstyle. So I love that kind of hairstyle, but yeah. So coming to the third one, my face shape. People who have oval shape are lucky just like me, because we can rock any hairstyle, because 90% of hairstyles do well with this kind of face shape. So that's the third one. The last one is rhombus. Rhombus people should stop having like bulky cuts or fades completely, right? You should have a lot of volume on your hair, then only it will be looking very good. And if you are a diamond shape by chance, try to go with long hairstyles, or at least have a good volume in your hair. So these are the four basic fundamentals. And now if you think, bro, where are the hairstyles, what I should wear? Okay, there are lots of hairstyles and each of you might have your personal preference. So that's why I can't discuss all those hairstyles in this video. So what you have to do is, once you understand your face shape, right, you understood the ground rule, now go ahead and search in Google, saying that, okay, I'll take my example. I'll search, okay, what are the best hairstyles for oval shaped guys? And it will show me a lot of photos in Pinterest and some websites, right? Go through them. then choose 2 to 3 hairstyles that would suit you and you would like and easy to maintain for you and your hair structure, and then try them. Right, once you have these hairstyles picked, you save it in your phone. And the last and important step is the barber or the cutting shop where you go, right? Most of us go to barbers, but it's the basic mistake that we all do because barbers don't know a lot in styling part, right? There are stylists who are specifically graduated and educated regarding these hairstyles, so you have to consult them. So barbers do cut your hair, but they don't know how to style it, they don't know the symmetry, and they don't know your face structure. So whatever you say, whatever you do, right, that turns out like how they want to do it, because they just either trim your sides or reduce the back and sides or reduce completely. That's all what they know. They only know low, medium, high in trimming your hair. That's all. If you go to a hairstyle on contrast, he knows what he is doing. He knows the face structures. He knows different hairstyles that would suit you. So if you have some hairstyle on your mind, you can tell him and that would help you guys both. So then he'll keep on suggesting you some things, then changes here and there. So it works like that. So if you want to maintain a good style and look insanely awesome and stunning, go to a stylist and at least once get your hair done nicely. And do follow me on my Instagram for outfit inspirations and style tips. And do let me know if you have any doubts in the comments or you directly ping me in my Instagram. So keep rocking, bros, keep rocking. I'll catch you in the next one and see ya.